We already put the fenders and the pull down. Tabo was recording and I guess we wasn't. But anyways, now we'll throw on the front bumper cover. we got the wing painted. About to throw that sucker on. So the outside is pretty much done. Just gotta put the headlights, fender liners, and windshield. Everything else is done. And Tesla, we're waiting on a couple of parts so we can finish it up. But we are very close. We gotta waiting on the radiator support and a couple of ducts. So stay tuned for the rest of the rebuild videos of the Tesla. And the antenna. And the third brake light. Other than that, the outside is done. Next, we will be doing the interior. Gotta put everything back. So if you like what you see, hit the like button and subscribe to see the rest of the build. Peace out, everybody.